Hello guys, Scarhead here, and we're back with Fallout 4, so, we gotta go hunt down Paladin Danse, and I'm a little sad to actually say that. Like, this really sucks. So, Where is he hiding out at? Alright, I can... Hoping if I fast travel here, there's not enemies. But... We have to go hunt him down and... See if he's a traitor or not. The wild dog. Got it. Oh, I can level up. I'll get this. Alright. We're almost to Paladin Danse's possible location. I'm gonna assume he's here. I bet good money that he's here. Doesn't matter if you turn on the roof, I'm already inside, bitch. Fuck. Let's see here. Power elevator. Wow. Great security, Danse. You really stopped me from getting in here. Oh shit, hi Piper.
Attention.
Oh.
This is now a combat zone. You may suffer harm.
Head blue, we're not alone here. Hey! They're here.
Exploded. Where is this thing? Come on, Danzo, buddy. Make this easy. Danse.
Hey. I'm not surprised Maxon sent you. He never liked to do the dirty work himself.
I don't understand what's going on, Danse.
Believe me, this is more of a shock to me than it is to you. Didn't know. Until Quinlan got that list decoded, I thought synths were the enemy. I never expected to hear that I was one of them. If it wasn't for Halen, we wouldn't even be having this conversation. So, what are your orders? Does Maxon even want me alive?
Oh my god.
No. But I'm hoping there's a way out.
Don't be ridiculous. Look, I'm not blind to the fact that we're good friends, and this must be very difficult for you. I wish Maxon had sent someone else, but that doesn't change a thing. I'm a synth, which means I need to be destroyed. If you disobey your orders, you're not only betraying Maxon, you're betraying the Brotherhood of Steel and everything it stands for. Synths can't be trusted. Machines were never meant to make their own decisions. They need to be controlled. technology that's run amok is what brought the entire world to its knees and humanity to the brink of extinction. I need to be the example, not the exception.
If you really feel that way, why did you run in the first place?
The moment I learned the truth, I knew my life was in danger. I'm a soldier, so self-preservation kicked in. I needed to regroup and assess the situation. Once I got here, and I had some time to think, I realized I'd just made everything worse. I should have stayed on the Pridwin and accepted the inevitable. Like I said, I need to be the example, not the exception.
I see you've calculated all the variables, just like a machine.
Your anger simply proves my point. I'm ready to accept the consequences of my true identity. Maxon's ordered you to execute me, and I'll be damned if I'm going to stand in your way.
If it needs to be done, then so be it.
I've never been prouder of you than I am right now, brother. It's been a pleasure serving with you.
I'm sorry, Danse. He really was a synth. I feel so bad. Oh my God. All right. Danse is dead. I feel like a horrible person. But, oh well. Oh my God. I feel like the bad guy.
Going up.
Why is my gun invisible? Maybe if I pull a different one. My guns are invisible. Like, I'm supposed to be sad right now, but this is getting on my nerves. Why are my guns invisible? Maybe if I get a scoped weapon out. There we go. Okay, that fixed it. Oh God, I'm gonna die from that. Oh my God! Really? Come on! And then Piper just destroyed it. Please tell me I don't have to execute Danse again. I do not want to go through that. Oh God, it's gonna make me kill him again. I gotta do this again. God damn it. I feel so bad still. Now I just feel worse. I had to do it a second time. I feel bad. Hi, Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
Your thoughts?
I can't believe Danse was a synth. I can, because, you know, I've heard him speak.
That's all.
Sure.
Alright, well. God, I feel so bad. Like, he didn't deserve to die like that. Oh, God, I feel so bad. Just had to fucking execute him on the spot. Alright. Let's get out of here and return to the Pridwin. The Pridwin. Whatever. I don't know. I am very upset.
Report, Knight. Have you handled the situation with Paladin Danse?
Do you want his holotags as proof?
That won't be necessary. Perhaps you should keep them as a reminder of your lapse in vigilance. Of course, Danse's execution creates a missing link in our chain of command. That traitor held quite an important position with us. I'm certain that you'll make a fine replacement. His quarters and all his possessions are now yours, including his personal suit of power armor. Congratulations, Paladin.
I won't disappoint you, Elder.
Had I even a single doubt in my mind, I wouldn't have awarded you the promotion. Just be aware that a Brotherhood Paladin is expected to be a symbol of integrity to our brothers and sisters. I trust you won't disappoint them, or disappoint me. In any event, we still have the Institute to contend with, and a lot of work to do before we can begin our final assault. While the finishing touches are being put onto Liberty Prime, Captain Kells has identified a potential threat to our operations. Report to him immediately for your next assignment. Ad Victoriam, Paladin.
Have to go down. Oh my god, like I feel so bad. Where are Danse's possessions even at? I never found out where his quarters were.
Ah, Paladin. Good. Now that the unfortunate matter regarding Danse has been settled, we can return to our primary mission.
I'm ready, Captain.
Good. Because this mission demands your full attention. Now, before we launch our attack on the Institute, we need to address another threat. The Railroad. They're a small but capable group that uses subterfuge and guerrilla tactics to harass their enemies. Our tactical analysis says they could possibly hamper or harm our operations, which is a risk I'm not willing to take. If we strike them now, we should be able to maximize the amount of damage we do to their organization.
Then let's get to it.
Your enthusiasm is appreciated, Paladin. Destroying the Railroad hinges on completely eliminating their leadership. Otherwise, they'll simply regroup somewhere else. To that end, here's a list of the 5 targets we believe would cause a catastrophic failure in their chain of command.
Consider it done.
Thank you, Paladin. Now, before you depart, Proctor Ingram has additional orders for you to complete.
Our sources tell us that the Railroad has some sort of experimental or prototype robot in their headquarters. They're calling it the Predictive Analytic Machine, or PAM for short. Cute, huh? They use the robot for complex strategic calculations that are much more efficient than anything we can generate here. If you could use this holotape to decrypt the security on PAM's terminal, it will force the unit to return to the Pridwin. I'm certain we could put Pam's computing power to good use. Otherwise, destroy it. We wouldn't want it to fall into the Institute's hands.
I'll try to get it back here in one piece.
Good. It'd be a hell of a waste if you didn't.
I'm certain you'll do whatever it takes to complete the mission. When you're ready, proceed to the Old North Church and link up with our assault team. They'll provide demolition support and all the firepower you'll need to take the Railroad down. Ad Victoriam, Paladin.
All right.
Try and get Pam back here in one piece.
But before we do that, I want to look at something. Like, where? Where can like I find all Paladin stuff? Like I was hoping to be in miscellaneous or something. Like, where would Dan's keep his stuff? Like, I don't know. That's the foredeck. I don't need to go there. I'm going to look around until I find that real quick.
To Proctor Quinlan immediately.
Okay, sure. Firing.
Whoa, shit.
Everything holding together?
Trust me, you'd know.
Good. Firing.
All right. Everything looks nominal. And you didn't scuttle the ship. Thanks, Initiate.
Sure. Anytime.
All right, well... This looks like we're all this. Oh.
If Dumb and Ugly had a child,
yep.
It'd be a super mutant.
This is mine. Does that mean this is where Dan's was? Wow. I know that one's mine, but like what suit of power armor was Dan's? Oh wait, it was this one, wasn't it? Yep. This one was his.
You believe synths are replacing humans with exact duplicates? It makes me sick.
Wow. I'm a little sad right now, like they just literally gave me all of Dan's stuff. And just said, take it. It's yours now. Alright, well. I found his power armor. Let's go on. All his stuff. Let's go on the way. I thought there was going to be a firing squad here waiting for me. Oh, fuck, they're already down inside. He's dead. Oh, shit. Kill them all. Leave none alive. Damn it, I have no nades, I keep forgetting. Whoa, shit. I am taking a lot of damage. Legendary Brotherhood. Oh, wow. Damn. Got him. Gotta loot whatever I can. Oh, damn, he fell right over. Damn it, I didn't pick up any nades off of those guys' bodies. Rarehead's already here. Got him. Who's that guy lying on the ground? You, Brotherhood? Yeah, you're Brotherhood.
Detonation pack secured and ready, sir.
Blow it. What is that? Right there. Fuck. You might want to back up. Oh. That was a way weaker explosion than I was thinking. Just hoping. Oh, fuck. Come on, you railroad fox.
Going weapons cold.
Get up. Get up.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I need aid. Oh, what can I eat? And ran away.
Fucking kill!
All right, who's left? Come on, Glory. Is that all you got?
Think I'm scared, huh?
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Just eat everything. Ah, fuck. Where was my backup? Oh shit, I'm getting shot in the back. I can't search his body? Alright, well, that sucks. I need some food. Probably should take a jet. Do I have any? Yeah, I have 5. Did that really all miss? I need to eat more stuff and take an air jet. And I'll take a psycho too. Fuck, I'm out of ammo. Oh, fuck! Ah! What do I have? I need to take another jet. Where did this guy come from? Almost there, almost there. Come on. Fuck, they're running. Ah, come back, come back. Ah. Alright, they're dead. Oh god. Alright, they're dead now. I need that stim pack. Alright. Where's the machine at? Whoa. Oh, you're Pam.
Countermeasures active. This unit is incapable of voice communication.
All right. Wait, what do I have to do with this? Do I have to... Hold on, let me look at the actual quest. Program Pam or destroy Pam. How do I program you? But what is? All right. Do I have to load a holotape? Ah, here we go. All right.
Pam.
Ready for programming instructions. Recommend interface type RJ11G.
Alright, so you're working then. Another power arm station. Alright. Well, wherever they were heading must have been a quick exit. Drummer boy. Really? Is that what you named him? Whoa. This has Merler written all over it. I don't like it. Not one bit. Oh. Alright. I don't think they're... Oh, there's nothing down there. What is this? Oh, there's a power core in there, but I don't think I can get in there. Oh, wait. Ah, fuck, expert. Yeah, I'm not getting in there anytime soon. Yep, here's an exit. Where am I? Well, I'm outside. Do I have to make my way back to the Bridgman? Yep, I'm just gonna fast travel there. What? Yeah, fast travel. Oh, there's enemies nearby. Where? Aw, fucking raiders. I should have figured there'd be raiders over here. Mine, is that all you got? Really? Ah, fuck, out of ammo. Fuck, out of ammo. That was a Molotov, sir. Oh, I forgot I had Psycho. Was that everyone? Oh, fuck, that car's going nuclear. Oh, fuck. And there she blows. Is that everyone? Says there's one more. In here?
Scared, huh? You should.
Oh, really? I'm the one that should be scared, yeah. Terrified. All right, let's fast travel now. It's done.
Well, it appears that the railroad won't be a hindrance to our future operations.
What's going to happen to their headquarters?
The location doesn't hold tactical significance. So we'll simply post a small squad there, in case any stragglers choose to return. I'm also pleased you managed to secure Pam, rather than allow it to be destroyed. We are having it brought to the Pridwin, where it will be installed in Proctor Quinlan's office. It's an amazing piece of pre-war technology that should prove to be quite beneficial to us. Speaking of pre-war technology, Proctor Ingram is putting the final touches on Liberty Prime, and requires your assistance. Congratulations on another successful mission, Paladin. Ad Victorium.
What? Why am I over here now? Alright, well, I am actually gonna level up real quick, because I have a perk. There we go. I needed to get my sneaking up. Alright. Well, guys, I'm going to end this episode here. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.